Hi, it's Margaret from Let's Learn to Sew, and in today's video, I'm going to show you how to use the automatic needle threader on your sewing machine. You'll know that you have one because you'll have a little lever, looks something like this, on the side of your machine near the needle. The first thing you've got to do, and it's very, very important, is make sure that your needle is in the highest position. You can do this by turning your hand wheel, and as soon as it starts to go down, you want to back it up just a bit. That is one of the most important things, because the way it works is there is a little tiny wire in here. It is set to line up and poke through the hole of the needle, and if the needle's not in the highest position, it will not work. Bring your thread under. There's usually either a little notch or a hook here. You're going to put it into that. When you're doing that, it's actually that little piece of wire that pokes through is grabbing it. Let it come up. Let go of the thread, and you'll see that I have a little loop back here. You want to grab the loop, pull it to the back, and your needle is threaded.